outbreak in Los Perdidos. You think you know what happened? You watch the news, listen to the speeches, saw the videos. What you don't know is all of it got recorded. Every hero, every coward, every goodbye. And a handful of people with one last chance for revenge, justice, duty, redemption. I know, because I watched it all. These are the untold stories of Los Perdidos. Some people got a higher calling. Help their fellow human beings. Abide by the law. Believe that rules are gonna make the world a better place. My old friend, CDC agent Brad Park, is one such man. Which is probably why he's on death's door right about now.
Please, I'm CDC. Help me.
You're supposed to be saving people!
What? CDC...
You want to take care of the problem by killing off the infected.
That's a lie. Give me a chance. I'll show you.
I'm probably gonna regret this. You're free to do what you want now.
Thank you.
Alright.
Gotta get going. He said the ZDC was killing people. Someone is spreading lies about us. Why? Gotta get to that van. Cora's waiting for me.
I might be able to figure it out. Can you find some and bring them back to me?
I'll do my best. Where do you think I can get them?
Some of my patients notice that all the mutant zombies seem to have them. You go and start looking. I'll radio if I find out any more information.
There's a ZDC weapon called a pacifier, and that's exactly what it does. It should knock them out so that I can get what I need.
A patient said there were some ZDC supplies being brought in on the metro track heading east above the freeway. Maybe that.
I'll go check it out. On that metro track. I'm sure of it.
Honey!
pacified.
Us fantastic.
Where can I find some of the mutants?
Look for densely populated areas.
Thank you.
going to kill him.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Trying to shut down a black market Zombrex operation in Ingleton. I'll go look there.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Brad. Any more Zombrex we can find out there, pick it up. We can always use more. Here's what I found out. The timing devices on all those chips got turned off remotely. I don't know how, but I think I know someone who can help. His name is Nelson. He was here a few days ago, going on about how something was fishy with the chips. He said he'd be hiding out at the Sunset Dance Studio. Interesting. Be careful.
Thank you. Thanks, Tom. Look, man, you tell me what the hell you want.
I need you to track down some signals.
Ha! Now why the hell would I do that?
For Cora.
Well, it's getting pretty boring in here.
Cora's hot.
Let's go! Hit it! Side! Oh! Confidence!
time.
Get to a safe place.
Oh, sweet. I got another mini jet engine, man. Dude, you put this together with the fire extinguisher, you're gonna go crazy.
Holy shit!
Dude, you need to listen to me, okay? Am I wrong?
Yeah! Yeah, I bet that's why you were on the trip once.
Yeah, you know, you look like you maybe need a little more of that R&R.
That signal came from. It looks like there's some CDC fire starters right over there. You want to control zombies? Now's your chance. It's gonna take me a few minutes. Why don't you make yourself useful, Mr. Agency Man? Burn all those unsightly bodies by the front door before they come and knock.
Just get to work, all right?
Stop thinking about Not as
pretty as you thought it was. It wasn't meant to be used that way. It's a Specs for a lab? At the train yard, on Hemlock's orders. What? This is signed by Marion Mallon. I thought she was in prison. This can't be good. I've got to find out what they were up to in South Almuda. What the hell kind of lab are they making at the train yard, anyway?
Thank you.
uniform now is so they can hunt me down like a dog. It's coming out. Now.
That's brutal! That's... a hell of a way to keep the public in check. It's gotta be...
Hey, my side! My way.
Ooh.
made it. The patients are loaded in. There are more survivors at the comm tower in Sunset. We'll need to get them first.
You can use this. Annie's triple X.
Ugh, figures.
Yeah.
I'm in command. I am alive and inside the
cell. Holy shit! We got
diner on the highway up north of Ingleton.
On my way.
Hey, it's good to hear your voice, Park. Get there safe. We're in the home stretch.
Maybe some stories are better left untold.